that's not acceptable.
Right, so let's say that they managed to change that, however it will be brought about. Would you believe then that the junior doctors should be, because they cost so much to train in our universities, they should be obliged to remain in this country for a certain period?
Well, what I'm saying is that we have a huge number of the NCHGs. I think over 54% of NCHGs now in Irish hospitals, and there's over 4,900 NCHGs, that's non-consultant hospital doctors. Over 54% of them are not Irish graduates. And I'm saying we should now give a choice to people who are entering medical school, that you would sign a contract, you would agree to do 3 of the first 5 years after graduating. So I'm not saying the immediate 3 years after graduating, I'm saying 3 of the first 5 years. If you decide to opt out of that, then there would be an option for you to make a contribution back towards the cost of your college education of 3 years of the college fees, rather than doing the 3 years work in Ireland.